they're just like this. It's completely flexible. It's very thin. They don't have to be textured, but if they were textured, you could get by with a tenth of a micron. But even as it is, you can grow them very quickly. So one of my great disappointments is that the company ended up being bought by Li Heijun, the eccentric Chinese billionaire. I would love it if we could buy this. We need American ownership of this company. Now, the Yanmar side cells they make are the world record cells.